I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Are you craving a little culture, maybe some history? Here's a destination to try.
Visiting France's beautiful city of Bordeaux, known as the wine capital of the world, is like taking a step back in time. Here are my top 14 travel therapy things you shouldn't miss in Bordeaux and in the surrounding Aquitaine region. Number 1. Strolling the streets and soaking up the history. Bordeaux was honored as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2007 after the historic 18th century buildings were brought back to their original glory. Number 2. Appreciating the city's more than 400 designated historical monuments. Number 3. Visiting the Grand Hotel de Bordeaux, one of the city's five-star hotels, where you have rooms with views like this. Number 4. Enjoying one of Bordeaux's more than 1,000 restaurants, where specialties include everything from fresh oysters to foie gras. Number 5. Taking a cooking class at one of the top restaurants so you can take home some French cuisine secrets. Number 6. Visiting some of the beautiful wine chateaus that help make up the Aquitaine region in France. Number 7. Actually taking part in a wine harvest, where you can learn firsthand about the famous French winemaking experience. Number 8. Taking a bike tour around the area. It's a great way to maximize what you see and experience. Number 9. For a truly authentic culinary experience, have a meal at Moulin de Lane in Saint-Emilion, where you share a table with locals and visitors alike. Number 10. Stay in a charming bed and breakfast, like Clos de Barbane, where you find 4 beautiful rooms, gourmet meals, and friendly hosts. Number 11. Travel to the charming city of Biarritz, that's known for its breathtaking scenery. And number 12. While you're there, also be sure to visit the famous and fabulous Hotel du Palais. Number 13. Explore the seaside town of Saint-Jean-de-Luz, one of my travel therapy favorites. And number 14. While there, indulge yourself with a special spa treatment at the Grand Hotel. From Bordeaux and the Aquitaine region in France, I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Until next time, safe travels.